It's an honor for me to be here because I feel like at home. And the reason I'm here is to share a little bit what I know, a little bit what my people know, the knowledge of our spirituality and the rainforest. I hope that the public, the student, they can understand, they can be able to see how beautiful our nature is.
Wakomaya to ne pindai ke pindai kanaro ho. Wakomaya to ne pindai ke pindai kanaro ho.
We people, human beings, we are very close to each other. We are very connected. The problem is that the majority of the population, they have lost this connection with the lands, with the forest. And I think we indigenous people, with our knowledge and way of life, looking after nature, we are able to put nature a little bit closer to people. And then the connection can be made, and this means a new way of life and for the future.
With this initiative, the children, they will be able to connect with nature. They will be able to understand and find out more about how nature is so important for our lives. They can learn how to paint, and inspire with my painting, with John's paint, and I think this is a change. This is a moment where the world is awakening and the children is the future. This is our hope. The future needs our children, and they are the only one that will save us from all this destructive things going on with our planet, and nature is suffering. Nature is asking for help. We need to save nature, and the children will help us to save the nature and protect it for our future generations.
Ho, ho!
Wakomaya to ne pindai ke pindai kanaro ho. Wakomaya to ne pindai ke pindai kanaro ho. Que yo para to ne pindai que pindai canaro ho. Ahe ehe ahe waya wakomaya 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 he.